just opened up his counter mace on us. Just right there, right in my face. The National Guard was coming in on their boat, and we had an empty boat there, so we jumped in, and we tried to stop them. They kept telling us to leave. I kept telling them, no, we're not gonna leave. Just like you, we're gonna stay here, I told them.
Listen to the cops and long guns.
Stop the pipeline and infracting. It's polluting the water. It's gonna affect us all.